This video is part of a larger video series where we are making Microsoft Word documents Section 508 compliance. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and thank you for joining me today. Charts and graphs have descriptive text near the image or use a caption. In this example, I have a pie chart which indicates the greatest wrestler of all time in the Accessibility Guy's opinion. And so if I were to write a description for this, I want to use all of my data points. Because this pie chart is just made up, I also just made up the data. So our description, I want to make sure that I include all of the relevant information. So I would say the greatest wrestler of all time, as indicated in the graph below, shows that, let's see, Shawn Michaels has 15% of the vote. The Undertaker has 20% of the vote. Macho Man has 25% of the vote. And Stone Cold Steve Austin has 45% of the vote. Now, this is just a simple text-based description. If we wanted to, we could insert a caption instead. So I'm actually going to copy this description that I wrote. And to insert a caption, we're going to right-click the image, select insert caption, and this will be figure one description, and then I'm going to paste what I wrote out, and we can have it choose to be above the pie chart or below the pie chart. Let's go ahead and do below the pie chart just for this, and then we can select okay. And now we have all of our relevant information directly associated with the image. We could then mark the image decorative if we really wanted to, or just leave the brief alt text in here, which is the greatest wrestler of all time is Stone Cold with 45%. The major point of this criteria is that all of the relevant information is surrounded near the graphic so that a user using assistive technology is able to quickly identify all of the data points from within this graphic. The checklist can be downloaded from the link in the description. And if you found this video helpful, please take a second to hit that like and subscribe button. Now on to the next one.